two of our rehab patients that we have been able to hold long-term care. They were both rescued in the first part of July, and they've been with us since then. We've rehabilitating them back to health. Our vet has approved their release permits, and NOAA has also approved their release. So today we have who we call 134 and 129. They're both young harbor seals that were born this year, so they're about 4 to 5 months old. Interns, volunteers, and people from the other parts of the screening network and World Animal Protection that are helping us today to get these two animals prepped for release. So a little bit of our prep is kind of making sure they get their last meal at our center before heading out into the wild. And then we'll be getting both animals out shortly out of their pools, letting them dry dock a little bit. So we will be actually satellite tagging one of the animals, 129, so that we can get a GPS location of this animal as he gets released and find out a little bit more about what harbor seals do and where they go. And this particular animal as well. So we feel like he's a good candidate for this, and we'll be flipper tagging both animals in case they did show up again. And then we'll be weighing both animals and then putting them into the truck and getting them ready for transport to the release site. Very emotional for us, mainly because of the day-to-day care, the late nights, the being here, the volunteers that are committed to seeing these animals through, and just everything that goes in, the blood, sweat, and tears of making this happen. I mean, we've had our ups and downs with some. At first, we weren't sure if these animals were going to make it because of their condition, and now being able to see them be released, and this to be our first release under Marine Mammals of Maine is really good for us.